LA's very own pro skateboarders, young and old, will be going head-to-head in one of 2020's biggest skate contests, and it's going virtual this year due to the pandemic. The Backyard Skate Battle will be streaming online for anyone who wants to get in on the action without even leaving their home.
And joining us now live are pro skateboarders Manny Santiago and Christiana Means. Welcome to you both.
How you doing?
Hi, thank you for having me.
We're great. Thank you. So, Manny, let's start with you. This is actually taking place in your backyard. Where and how did you come up with this idea?
Well, any skater that grows up skating for a majority of their life, one of their goals is to have a backyard skate park at some point, or even have a local park. Well, when I moved from Massachusetts to California and my career went on, the first thing I did was look for a house with a big enough yard to build the skate park. And once I locked it, it was that. We went straight to building it, and now we have the skating.
Okay, so what exactly are the viewers going to see?
Well, they're going to see the best competitive skateboarders in the world, and we're actually getting some skaters, the most, to come out of retirement, to come out and skate for this event and put on a show for the kids. During this time, we really need to push the youth and in a positive light. And I think that this event will, in the space of COVID, will upbring the skaters throughout the world.
So, Christiana, the skaters will be competing for a top prize. What is that?
So the top prize is $10,000 and a cool electric scooter. So I think this contest, they plan to do multiple stops, and right now we have a scooter, but I think they want to work up to like having bigger prizes, like, you know, maybe even a car one day.
Yeah, so Christiana, this is a co-ed competition. How important was that for you and other women in the sport?
Oh, I mean, women, I think that's all that women have really wanted, was to be accepted into the full skate community with the guys and be able to showcase our skills and to be able to grow and match that level that guys are at one day. I think it's just really nice to be able to see like ourselves as women included into the skate world.
So a portion of the proceeds also from this event are going to be donated to two nonprofit organizations. Manny, can you speak to that?
Yeah, one of them is the Ryan Sheckler Foundation, which is Ryan Sheckler's foundation. And the other one is Think Watch, which helps all inner city kids in here in California in the Watts area. And of course, whenever we try to do something this big, especially when it's for the youth, we always want to give back in the best way possible. So it's cool to get everyone together and have also something to give back in a time in need. So we just hope nothing but the best and that people enjoy the show.
All right, Manny, this was all your idea. So how can people watch the tournament?
Well, the contest will be live on Click TV only for free. All you got to do is sign up and just tune in. If you want to get a VIP pass, that's cool. But we just want everyone to tune in, watch the contest, and then so we can be able to uplift the youth during such a hard time.
So this is Saturday, October 3rd at 10:30 in the morning Pacific time.
Very cool.
I'm going to have to tell my, I know some young kids who skateboard. They will be very happy to know about this.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for giving back. And Christiana, good job for representing the women, too. Love it.
All right.
Thank you guys so much. I hope you guys tune in. I hope you enjoy the show.
Don't sprain any ankles.
Thank you guys so much.
Okay.
All right. Good luck to both of you. For more information on how to buy the All Access Digital ticket, you can head to their website, backyardskatebattle.com. Or you can check out their social media.
That looks like fun.
That was my youngest mode of transportation going between classes in college.
Skateboard, yeah?
The skateboard, yeah.
Aww. Do you still do it?
No, he did it. My youngest did it.
Oh, I see. I thought you said that was yours.
I don't think it would be a smart idea for either you or me to get on a skateboard at this point.
Not at this point in life.
Yes.
Maybe in the old days, but not anymore.
My brother was a pretty good skateboarder. Me, not so much.
The kids in the pools were crazy, is what I said.
Yeah, the half pipe
is impressive. Like down in Venice.
Yeah. Mm.